Did you know that the camera app is now not completely reloading anymore? It's now going back to normal, and it only loads the first one, and then it goes all the way back to normal.